Arizona men are in jail accused of hauling 50,000 suspected fentanyl pills across the state. Yesterday morning, a trooper for the Nebraska State Patrol pulled over a truck near Aurora for improperly passing a semi. The trooper looked inside and says they found several bags of pills weighing more than 11 pounds. The trooper says they also discovered small amounts of cocaine and meth. The driver and passenger were both arrested and booked at the Hamilton County Jail.